So in this video, my journey actually starts in a town called Bodø that I flew into from Oslo. And from Bodø, I took a ferry to Moskenes, right next to the village called Ryan. And my whole journey for this video takes place in this island archipelago in the Arctic Circle of Norway. Walking through Bodø. To my hotel. Spot. Nice and flat, dry. Right outside the town of Ryna. I'm in Ryna, I think. Lofoten. Crazy sick views here. All right, it's currently like 1:30. Packing up my camp here. Some surroundings. I literally have this entire beach to myself at this moment. It's quite cool, but I gotta leave and catch this ferry. It comes in about an hour and a half, I believe. I barely got sleep last night because the wind was just absolutely crazy. The whole tent was being thrashed around. I had to get up at like 4 a.m. and readjust these to make it like pulled it more this way, because they were originally going about here. This part of the tent just kept pushing in and kept looking like it's about to collapse, so I put a rock on it. Make sure they don't go anywhere. Then it stopped and it's all good. But yeah, I think next time I'm probably going to camp against one of like these rocks. Against it, so that way the wind doesn't come towards the back of this tent. Yeah, but that's all good though. We're gonna get going though. I'm gonna go pack up this tent and catch the ferry.
Time and they still keep the tradition, so those road rules are usually red as they used to be, and the red, it was because it was actually fish blood, so that's why they've been using the red.
What's up? So I'm in a hotel now. I haven't really made any new videos or pics in the past 2 days. Yeah, unfortunately, it feels like my trip here in the Lofoten Islands has come to a halt because it's raining and miserable, and got a hotel instead of camping because, yeah, it was really rainy and everything I had got soaked, and, the ground is just miserable. Everything's just kind of cold, wet, rainy, and miserable. So, probably not going to do any more hiking unless it just somehow gets better in the next, like, 2 days. Which is a shame because I really like this place. I love the hiking I was doing and exploring. And it just kind of sucks that I planned this trip after a while and can't, actually finish my entire hike. So, yeah, I think what I'm going to do is stay in Svalbard. That's where I'm actually currently at. Here's my hotel. It's like a fast hotel, so it's like this, like, kind of small personal hostel almost type of deal. but not really a hostel. I don't share it, so it's just small. It's like some budget hotel, but it's quite nice though. Still quite decent. And yeah, here's my view outside the window. Nothing crazy, but you just walk down the road down there, and it's cool because you can see like the fjords and mountaintops and stuff. So that's always cool. And yeah, probably just gonna explore the city the next day. Or actually, I'm gonna explore Svalbard, I think, tonight here. I'm just a bit. The sunlight stays sunny for quite a while. And then, I think tomorrow, I'm gonna try to go to Henningsvær. Yeah, it's a cool town I wanna see. I don't have to actually do a hike in, you know, since the weather sucks. So I'll probably just do that. And then, probably in a couple days, head on back to Bodø. And then, get my flight back to Reykjavik, then onwards back to America next week. So yeah.
It's about 8:30 in the morning. We're gonna have a camp, almost done. And we're gonna go catch this bus. Hopefully make it to station. So yeah. Alright, just finished kinda eating up at this cafe.
So yeah, it's just kinda crazy that's my last day in Norway. Gonna miss the place. So, yeah.